Damn, O'Brien. What did he say? Metolius Springs? Metolius Springs. Yeah, yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude.
I hope this holds. I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take him on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give him hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. O'Brien, got some questions for you. This. Could make something out of this. Always need scrap. Thank you.
way.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain, Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. Best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on then. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got him. Nice shot.
Oh, God damn it, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Oh, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. You just gotta track him.
Okay.
Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
Follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
You're not looking so good.
Yeah?
You got a problem.
In this little town called Sisters, outside of Farewell. I was home. I'm sick as hell. Fever.
That's all I got.
I tried calling my wife at work. Just got a busy signal. Then I heard the chopper fly by overhead.
Hey, man. Good to see ya.
Nero.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
You've been busy.
That's it for now.
See you, man.
I'll be by later.
The mobs had already started rioting. Well, they weren't mobs. But I didn't know that then.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Just looking. My wife again.
First time I ran into a...
How's it going, D? Manny.
Hey, you take good care of her. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Thanks, man.
Let me get the gate for you.
How's it going, booze man?
I'm fine, goddammit. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. Could use some more meat if you get a chance.
Oh, shit. Okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
You remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Cope? Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Deke.
See you, booze man. All right, now I just gotta find some meat. Deer, bear, wolf, fuck, don't matter to me.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting height on your target helps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. You want to survive and can contribute, you come to me. We got you covered. Grandfather also taught me to catch a doe. Sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go, like a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as Hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're hitting up places we all need to go. My grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap. Put a snare by a tree, and you could have dinner next time you come round. But careful. A headless snake can still bite. Especially when it ain't really dead. My grandfather would have outlived us all. Let me tell you. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon.
Who's that?
Don't believe the lies.
Well, that's great, Cope. So you and your granddaddy set traps for him, and you and your old man used to lay down salt licks. Yeah, that's real sporting. I guess none of that shit matters now.